At Carlton, we're playing three holes course vlog. At me and my brother.
I'm going first.
Lukey's not in it. He sucks. But it's me and this donkey here. Okay, first hole's par three, 156. And yeah, we'll see how we do.
So Ashton, what club are you hitting?
Five.
5 iron. Pin's middle pin on the right side. Hey, let me back up a bit. Oh, he pulled it. Here's Ashton, green side here, chip into the hole. Okay, shot.
Sit down.
This putt and beers.
Ashton even through the first hole, meaning driver, par 4, about 360, pins a bit to the left. Look over. Ooh, he hits it a little left.
I towed it.
And driver.
Here's Ashton. He's gonna have to hit like a nice low 3-wood to get on the green. And we got Luke All-Star Peru on the right over here. Oh yeah, that's a dime. Yep, on the green. Probably could roll up to 15 feet.
In the back, so I want to land this about 110, which is one because he's right by the pin. Oh. Horrible swing, but I'm on the
your birdie.
Here's Ashton for birdie. Ooh, he's got some meat left. Here's Ashton, par 5. Yep, should be good. About 250 yards out to a middle pin. It's a birdie. Here we go. Yep. He hit it well, but not on the right line. He'll be in the just. Yeah, he's fine. He's fine.
190 for my second shot.
Where?
Here's Ashton hitting his third. I'm just winter rules, yeah. You have to keep this one, either go over the tree or keep it a little bit under. Go through. Yep, you're good.
Go.
Get a nice shot on the fringe putting. Okay, par for Ash.
If you want it, I gave him the drill, they set it up, I got him on it. I bought a new paddock, I had a white, so I two-toned him. Taking these drawers, I'm gonna be up until the morning. That ain't your car, you just a Lisa, you don't own it. If I'm in the club, I got that fire when I'm performing.